Hi, I'm Shania. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make a creamy veggie dip. Let's look at the ingredients. 2 cup of baby spinach, 1/4 cup chopped celery, 1/4 cup small carrots, 1 scallion, 2 teaspoon chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon parsley, 1 cup sour cream, 1/2 cup mayo, 1 cup crushed chips, 4 oz cream cheese, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon black pepper. Okay, we have the food processor, so let's go put the baby spinach on it. Okay, now we add the celery, the carrots, the scallion, the chopped garlic, and the parsley. Okay. Okay, let's go blend. Okay, now we add the sour cream. The mayo. The cream cheese. Okay. Now, the last things we have to add, there are the potato chips inside. Then we add 1/2 teaspoon black pepper and some salt. Let's go blend again. Now, like you can see over here, I already have my plate ready for with fresh vegetable. Okay, let's go put this dip inside. It's very good. This is very good when you have a friend come over for party, with kids, for your kids, so they can have a lot of vegetable. Voila! Your creamy veggie dip is ready. And don't forget to thumbs up my video and subscribe to my channel for more great recipes. Bye bye!